Right. Oh no! Back, it's flying away. It's actually pretty good. There we go. This is what we do on Saturdays. Yeah, today. Hello. Hey guys, welcome back to a new video. An update on job number 5.
Huh? Yeah. Oh.
Update on job number 5. There's been a lot of progress, so I'll just take you around. It's our last Saturday for the year, which is good. So as you saw on the last video, I did these panels. Since then I've been, me and the apprentice, we've been smashing this out. So almost wrapping the scaffold around. I say almost, but we're probably halfway there. So yesterday we started working on this part here. West wasn't too bad. I haven't scraped it yet, in case you're looking at these. But if you're new to the channel and you're seeing this stuff, we've clarified in the past that joining and scraping is a new technique that we're sort of trying out. The Versus C is going to come out for that soon, but hold on tight, because we've got more videos in between. But that's what we're up to so far. And was this done before? It wasn't done before, eh?
What?
No, it wasn't. Yeah. It was?
Pretty sure it was.
It was?
Yeah.
All right. Well, we've done all this. I've got left this here too. We're getting there. So far is our biggest job. So 7,500 bricks. We've also got two piers as well, like 8 brick piers. So yeah, it is what it is. Oh, stuck. Today I'm gonna be doing the right side of the garage. So I'm gonna get it up and get it level to this side over here. So because on Monday we've got the bar coming, so I'm gonna do that, and then Monday we should be ready for the bar. Is it alright?
I
thought the camera. I'm gonna be bricking this up, but this time, if you guys watched to the end of the last video, I'm gonna be doing it with the GoPro. So hopefully you guys are keen for that. But I'm gonna chuck this on and see how it looks on the GoPro Hero 10 Black. So
first person.
Yeah.
First person
Bricklaying. Some pov bricklaying.
Pov.
Yeah, but Mrs. got me that. I'm wrapped. So because she got me that, you guys are gonna get some good videos in the future, and hopefully some more videos too. If this works out, we should be able to upload more, like twice a week maybe. So lucky for you guys, but we'll see how we go. Got the mud ready, bricks are loaded. I've done all the cuts as well, and we're gonna get started. So let's do it. At the end of the last video, and one of our viewers, Ryan Chilton, I'm pretty sure that's his name, was trying to find the song. So shout out to you for actually making some effort to try and look for the song, because I don't think anyone else has so far. But if you guys haven't watched that video, watch the last one. If you could guess what the song is, we might send you a hoodie. Yeah. Maybe. Yeah. Because no one's tried it. Oh, let's do it.
Let's do it. Let's do it. Should I? GoPro. Sore head. Yeah, I'm actually gonna have a sore head. Alright. I see you on the other side. Alright guys, we've got one. We've got two batches. How's this one? Yeah. Let that stay in there. Alright, let's do it, people! People! Try to load this right up so I don't have to jump back down. Yeah. Gloves. Stand on that. Yeah. Line.
Alright, let's do it. Let's do it. Right now.
I have to be careful.
Mind you, this is recorded in 4K as well, so I'm hoping to just get this footage in one shot so I don't have to edit, which means no mistakes. This is a 10 brick panel as well. What's the chances they play KSI Holiday today?
Are you asking me?
Yeah.
That
was it? No, fair enough then. All right, guys, so that's it for the GoPro footage. Battery is running out, but also GoPro is overheating, so I thought we'd stop it there. This is what we've built, the other side of the garage. So now it's ready to put the bar on. So I hope you guys enjoyed a different perspective on our videos. You know, we're always trying to bring something new to the table, for our channel at least, but give it a like if you enjoyed it, and make sure you subscribe if you want to see some more of this. And yeah, and if you got any suggestions, let us know. Yeah, I'll see you guys next time, and have a good Christmas too.
Subscribe
and have a new year. And subscribe.